New album, it's called A Little Ain't Enough, and Saturday he kicks off a nationwide tour in Worcester, Massachusetts. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to the program, David Lee Roth. Song sounded great, and you looked different from the last time you were here, which was, the last time you were here, you were, like 4 years ago, 5 years ago, you had a different kind of look.
Well, Dave, it doesn't get any better, it doesn't get any worse, but it gets a little different, you know, and always playing around with a little
something. Are you still Diamond Dave?
Well, Diamond Dave comes from going to schools on the other side of town, and we were listening to all Motown, and we were listening to all rhythm and blues at the Friday night high school dance,
right.
And when I'd step across the other side of town, you know, it was the integrational busing. I had my pants up to here, you know, I had my suspenders and my two-tone shoes with the Cuban heels, and they said, he sparkled like a diamond.
Do me a favor. Please do me a favor. Always be Diamond Rose.
You're beautiful, babe. Never shave, huh?
And the album is doing very well for you.
The album is screaming.
Yeah.
9.5 platinum. We're on our way. We must be doing something right.
And you've been touring all over Europe. This is now the North American tour begins.
We just finished 14 countries in Europe, and it was sold out and traveling and so forth. But you know, Dave, part of the reason for traveling is, you know, the experience that it can give you.
Sure.
You know,
that's
why I keep doing it here. And I'd like to show you a little something that I picked up on my travels here. And I'm going to teach you a little something if you play along with me.
Okay.
I'm going to show you how to win a beer in any country, in any language.
Cool. And then maybe that way I could be Diamond Dave. Win a free beer.
Okay, here we go. Now, what?
Where did you learn this little? Is it a trick? Is it like a bar trick, Dave?
Well, this is actually something Schaefer told me.
Mm-hmm.
At one time. Okay, I'm going to show you a little something here. If you just put this right like so.
Are we having salad?
Well, no. What we're doing here is pour a little bit here. Do you want water?
I better have the water because I'll just go crazy and we'll never get off the air.
Well, in case you want to win a glass of water somewhere.
Okay. All right.
Try this.
All right, here we go. We got a fork. We have here a little 12-ounce tumblers. Okay. Water beer. Here we go.
Now, the idea is here that you have to do exactly as I do.
I don't know. Okay.
Don't lie to me, Dave.
Okay,
you do spend time at the bar, don't you?
Settle down. Here we go.
And the idea is you follow my movements.
I'll do everything you do. Okay.
See if you can imitate exactly as I do, then I owe you one.
Okay.
And,
if I can't, I owe you one.
Okay, here we go. This is the first one. Don't wait until I'm finished. Here we go. Okay?
Yep.
It's good so far. Here we go. Okay, it's pretty good so far.
Yeah.
Okay, here we go.
Like you got hydrophobia, so I lose. I don't even get that. What was that?
Well, you're supposed to imitate. You're supposed
to
follow.
So I'm supposed
to
spit in my water, and then what would have happened?
Well, you missed a move, and you owe me a beer, Dave.
What was the move that I missed? Spitting in the water?
No, you missed the last move. So you're supposed to imitate exactly.
All right. So I'm penalized for having good manners. Is that? Okay, did we mention this thing, Worcester, Massachusetts?
We're going to be going through Worcester. I don't know exactly what the schedule is. We'll be doing all of the United States. Yeah. We'll be doing through the summertime.
How many different dates?
Whew, probably 120, something like that.
You make a lot of money doing this stuff, don't you?
Well, you know, I need that money, Dave.
No, yeah. what are we doing? All right, we have to do a commercial. We'll be right back with more fun. Congratulations on the new album, A Little Ain't Enough. It seemed to me like you settled down a little bit, haven't you? Didn't you used to be just kind of nuts?
Oh, everybody.
Weren't you a little
nuts? As a job description?
Yeah.
You mean on my passport? Yeah.
All right.
You know, we all take our little turns.
All right. Well, good to have you back. Now, listen, Rick Reynolds, who is supposed to be here tonight, will be here tomorrow night. And tomorrow night, Elmer Fleming, the Spoon Man, will not be here. That's right. I know. America is heartsick about this development. Good night, everybody.